Of a day at Six Flags Great America, again located in Gurnee, Illinois.
Do you want to go get
yep.
the picture taken?
Now this time we're gonna split up. So I'm gonna go to Hometown Square while you guys head somewhere else. Yep. But before we go, guess who's look who the life found. Piece of wood. Bark. Anyways, we have some couple friends with us today. Here we got Sylvester the Cat, Porky Pig, and for the first time this season, Pepe Le Pew. This is something you don't see every day. Alright, let's get a little first ride at Hometown Square, and somebody just splashed us. Well, I'm heading to Hometown Square. Looks like we got Sylvester following us around. And we got a membership bottle redemption. Follow the cat, you guys! Hey! Chucky and Pepe Le Pew are still over there. Meanwhile, Sylvester is with us. Looking at the scenery here, we can see that Max Force is doing a stupendous job. Don't you think, Sly? Not yet. Just a corner.
You don't want to do something
where you... Yep, looks like Max Force, right over there, is doing a lot of progress, actually, and the TV over there is on. So, yay. How do you like that? Snacks. And looks like the entrance of Max Force is actually going real well than I thought. And a new store.
Are you gonna ride it? Are you gonna ride it? No, are you scared? I'm scared. Big drop. Do you want me to hold your hand? Okay, we can ride it together. I'm scared.
No worries, it'll come out in a couple weeks. Will it? It looks like Max Force will have a new gift shop as well. And the entrance, sheesh, is looking great. And it seems like that the TV is on. Just imagine if they're showing Nickelodeon's All Grown Up on that TV. That'd be cool. Guy's like Tower. Get it, Sly. Over to Hometown Square, it's gonna be a pretty fun day with us, especially with our good old friend Sylvester the Cat. Oh, we're going this way. Here we got Batman the Ride, the first ever B&M MC coaster. That Joker just went, Batman is running. Yeah. Hey, look, I found somebody. Hey Sylvester, you're gonna have to wait for Porky and you gotta wait for Porky and Pepe Le Pew. They're on the way here right now. Found them both. Seems like Porky and Pepe Le Pew are on their way with Sylvester. And Sylvester will be staying for meet and greets, and Porky and Pepe Le Pew are on their way. And especially Porky and Pepe. Looks like these guys will be staying out. What up, Porks? Oh, I meant Porky, not Pork Chops. Sorry. Hometown Square, here we are! We're finally here! Yep. Dippin' Dots! Anyone want any Dippin' Dots? Sylvester. By the way, the Looney Tunes dance battle will be coming up soon this year. Yep, they followed us. We followed them. Now, puddle! And looks like the line here is sort of full. Oh, they're out. Yep, they're out. I guess we'll see them guys. I said we'll see them later for now. Batman just ran. This has led me to a question. Wizard is not open, but I wonder if Triple Play is. Yeah, it's open. Should be all right. The Triple Play and Vertigo Blast is away. Triple Play. Well, in case you're wondering, this is how Triple Play moves. And I have to say, it's gonna be fun, real fun. Yeah, fine. Jeez. We're still in Hometown Square after Pepe Le Pew, Porky Pig, and Sylvester followed us. Here we are. Joker, hello. This is gonna be one great America day. Exiting Hometown Square, we see the huge site of Max Force there, which is gonna open to members Platinum, Diamond, and Diamond Elite, May 24th. And the actual day, we're entirely not sure. Hope they get it done in time. Yep. Oh goody. County Fair, baby. We're here. Yes. Batman's running. Hello. Fun fact about Batman the Ride, before it got cloned 1,000 times. Not really though. This one was the first Batman the Ride ever built. Really? Yep. And Demon. And later on this year, we're having six new movies. I like that. X-Flight Down, Buccaneer Battle, actually running, and... Oh, there goes Demon. Wow, looks like Buccaneer Battle is actually running. Yep, but the water park ain't. Demon!
...at all times, and your head against the headrest. Please secure hats and glasses. Get ready to take on the Demon.
Everybody get ready for the Demon! What's really cool about the Demon, this one got its own theme song. And you're hearing it right now. Well, there goes our front row marathon. And don't worry, we have a marathon right here in this row. Everybody off limits, this is our row. Right? And the other train is ready. Like, we're ready. That was quick. Eliza's running, hello. Oh, there goes our marathon. Looks like the other train is ready for us. X-Flight is running, and we have no sign of the Looney Tunes yet, but I hope they're coming out in Hometown Square, and it looks like we got a fan here. Hey! You're in the Samson Madness YouTube channel!
Yeah! Woo! Like and subscribe!
Yeah, like and subscribe to Samson Madness! Or should I say, Philly Little Madness? Yep, and I'm one of these segments on the channel! So you're meeting me in person!
Yeah!
Yeah! What's your YouTube channel?
I don't have one.
Don't! Well, that went well. Let's ride Raging Ball, baby. And this time I got myself covered because I have the Flash Pass. Here's the Flash Pass. So I'm skipping the line. So in some major rides, you can actually skip the lines. And I'm about to. But make sure it says Flash Pass. Flash Pass. Let's do it. If you're gonna be in the regular line, Jace, you're gonna be out of luck. You're in the Samson Madness YouTube channel, baby! Raging Ball's running. Everyone has a bad feeling. Especially that line. And look at this. We're almost there. Which I am almost there, because I got Flash Pass, but this is supposed to be the exit. Here's the Flash Pass entrance. And oh god. Excuse me, mister. I would like to exchange this for the ride.
Huh?
the ride. I got Flash Pass. Am I good?
Yeah, you're good.
Yeah. Now I gotta deal with this long line. How perfect is that? Oh, don't worry. It will be worth it. It'll be worth it. Let's do this. I'm nervous, but it's gonna be worth it.
Pull your lap bar down as far as it will go.
Here in the train station of Raging Bull, it is a long line for each, especially in the front row, and you can actually see American Eagle from here. And the building. This is gonna be a fun run. All clear. I'm the potato split. One of them, actually. Are we clear? Yeah, we are. Good luck! I mean it. Here comes the train!
When the train stops, the push is on.
This could take a while. Wait, I haven't rode that yet.
Welcome to the Raging Bull. This train is leaving the station in
Cowboys.
30 seconds, so please help us out.
I'm a bad cowboy, boys.
Again, we got 30 seconds to send this train out, so please board
quickly. That's the length of the front row? Jeez.
Store all loose articles before boarding. No items may be held in the hands of riders. Yes, must be 54 inches tall. Once you're seated, pull your lap bar down as far as it will go. During your ride, remain seated with hands and feet inside the car at all times and your head against the headrest.
I think we're ready.
Your hats and visors.
Yeah!
It's like a car, right? Like,
American Eagle's running Robin Wait. Okay, I'll round. In case if you're wondering, this is how it starts. So if you're playing the right Raging Bull, that's how it's gonna start. And then move on up there. We're ready.
Excuse me.
Yeah, again, we got 30 seconds to
that was crazy.
Please move behind the other line. The gates are closed.
See ya. That was awesome.
Riders, yes, must be 54 inches tall.
Once you're
down as far as it can go. That was crazy. Oh my god. That was by one of the greatest rides ever developed. Raging Bull! Yeah! No one listens. That was crazy. Oh, that ride was crazily intense. Looks like we got Looney Tunes. Raging Bull's awesome. Man! Oh, it's one of the road roller coasters. Oh, I love this one. So this could be something while you wait. Or should say, while I wait for my food. You know what would be cool? If Six Flags like has a partnership with Nickelodeon to bring Nickelodeon's All Grown Up to the park. That'll be cool. Let's watch some Roadrunners. By the way, we are in County Fair, where you can find X-Flight, Life, and lots of others, including the County Fair Food Court. That's for us. Getting close. Only a few more people left, but it's gonna be worth it. Whew. Worth the wait. Worth the wait. I can smell the pizza already. Oh yeah.
Fucking air battle, baby.
This is cool.
Keep in mind, these items may be wet while you're out. During your battle, please remain seated and keep your hands inside the boat. After your battle, remain seated until the boat is all the way into the station. Please wait for friends and family outside of the ride.
Guys, this is gonna be a wet one. I'm ready. Let's ride this wet one. Here at this point, you can see Batman the ride. But what is that? Looks like a parade float right there. Yeah, it's a parade float. We are back at Hometown Square, and yeah, gonna have some major fun, like always. Oh, by the way, in case you're wondering, we were in this thing called the Entertainment X, or we're just gonna call it Entertainment Headquarters. We're not sure what's the purpose of this. I know for sure, this is exclusively for our cast members. Here's proof right there. So technically, us potato spirits are not allowed there. Unless we can work here, which we don't. Exiting out of Hometown Square, the member service line's still big. And that leaves us to one major question. Will Wizard ever open again? Yes or no? Answer is, we'll have to find out. So technically the answer is, we don't know. Grand Music Hall. This Grand Music Hall will premiere May 25th. Well, so consider ourselves lucky and unlucky. In between. Well, we're not sure, so many. Most of you Sam Samanis fans asked us, will the Wizard open back up? Well, we just found out from a cast member, right over there, that the Wizard will be opening back up as soon as MaxForce opens back up. So, I heard the Looney Tunes are coming out in 1 hour. Oh my god, I don't know if I can handle it.
To end off our day here at Six Flags Great America, we are doing the Sky Trek Tower.
All clear?
And here we go. Enjoy the great views of Great America.
Welcome to Sky Trek Tower, the tallest freestanding structure in all of Lake County. The cabin you are in is carrying you to the top of this 330-foot tower, providing spectacular views of the surrounding area. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the bird's eye view from Six Flags Great America's tallest ride.
Look at that!
It's a summer of endless fun and special surprises as we proudly debut our 17th
Hey, it's Tom, Bugs, and Daffy!
Max Force. Max Force is the fastest
Bugs Porter!
Reaching speeds of 78 miles per hour in under 2 seconds.
Yes, it's cool, Jax.
This incredible record-breaking coaster will feature the fastest inversion and tallest double inversion of any roller coaster in the world.
Look at those views!
Looking out over Six Flags, you can see why this park is a thrill-seeker's paradise. Across the skyline, you will see 17 world-class roller coasters.
Hands up, everybody! Bugs and Daffy are at Hometown Square! I repeat, Bugs Bunny and Daffy Duck are at Hometown Square! Located, I don't know where, but you'll find them.
Six Flags Great America is home to 3 children's areas geared to the thrill.
Also, don't forget to watch Nickelodeon's All Grown Up! We highly recommend it.
Kids Optimus, YouTube Town Fair, and Hometown Park in Hometown Square. promise to give kids a thrilling experience that is perfect.
Is it really better to have bad anxiety right now?
Looking for the perfect place to enjoy a Six Flags meal? Visit the County Fair Food Court. Whether you're looking for hot dogs, burgers, pizza, or more, we've got you covered. Literally. Rain or shine, the County Fair Food Court is the place to dine.
Oh, that is Bugs Bunny.
Pass your membership or season pass and save $100 all season long. We have three different dining pass options available. Visit the Pass Activation Center at Hometown Square for more information.
Hometown Square, Bugs Bunny, Daffy Ducks at Hometown Square.
The Park in the Nation is free for members and season pass holders. Six Flags Hurricane Harbor is a 20-acre Caribbean-themed tropical getaway right here in your own backyard.
Aw, look at that game.
Featuring the exhilarating water slides, castaway
creek, and parking lot. It's pretty packed. Hey, look, I found Chuck E. Cheese.
And
right there, I found Chuck E. Cheese.
Small Island, the largest interactive water playground in the world. Capture memories from every trip you make to Six Flags this year with the 2019 season picture pass.
Picture pass is a really useful
way to park entrance for more information. For information on available shows and locations today, please use the Six Flags app.
Holy crap!
Join us this
summer for the Rock Club,
the interactive dance hall,
the
Rock Illusion, and the Grand Music
Hall,
magic singing, dancing, and fun. In our Southwest territory, you can pick up your
new... Oh, that is Bugs Bunny and Daffy Duck.
Really? Or join us in Hometown Square to meet Bugs Bunny and his friends.
Yes, they're right there.
Look forward to seeing you there.
Yes.
Become a Six Flags member. The Six Flags membership program is a new way to enjoy better value, bigger discounts, and more unique experiences at Six Flags.
Hey, I found a TV!
You'll get all the benefits of the season pass, plus a variety of special features we've never offered before, such as unlimited soft drinks,
that thing from Wisconsin. Oh my gosh.
Up to 50% off on everything and much more.
Are we already done? I think so.
Some
people, before we end this video, let's see Bugs and Strength. All right, Bugs and Daffy.
Your membership for 12 months for the time that you sign up, and there's no hassle to renew each season. Learn about the new levels of the Six Flags membership program by visiting Member Services at Hometown Square. As we make our way down
Skytrack Tower,
please remain seated as our cabin has come to a full and
complete stop. Yeah, that's Bugs and Daffy.
At that time, please exit the cabin through the doors located opposite of the entrance. Thank you for riding Skytrack Tower, and thanks for visiting Six Flags Great America. Have a great day.
I knew Bugs and Daffy would come. Oh, you think? I think so.
Ladies and gentlemen, please remain seated until the ride is complete.
Looks like we're going to have to return to Hometown Square, guys.
Please make sure you exit the Octaway Hangar for this tour's next course. Enjoy your rest of your day here at Six Flags Great America, and be sure to check out Triple Play.
Speedy Gonzalez and Mr. Bugs and Daffy. I think it's finally to pack it up, you guys.
Yeah.
Alright, yeah. Ugh. Well, I think that may be it. So, yeah.
Journey on a merry-go-round. It's magic when you're young. Ride a spot.